Was Babe Ruth biracial? I'm not really sure. Both of his parents were German, and when he was younger, he was teased for having a wide nose and inward lips. Let's not forget that during his day, the one-drop rule was still the law of the land, meaning if you had one black ancestor, you were black. And while he was alive, he denied having any African heritage. But the media and his teammates often thought he was black. See, he was always down in Harlem in the 1920s, down at the Cotton Club, and he had a taste for black women. Before Jackie Robinson broke the color barrier in Major League Baseball, Babe Ruth advocated for the integration of the sport. After he retired, he was barred from owning a baseball team because they feared that he would integrate it. Was the greatest baseball player of all time biracial? We'll never know, but he sure looked like one of my cousins.